Welcome back!
Hey, what's up? Shadow of Mordor.
Shadows of Mordor.
Yep.
Alright guys, so full disclosure. Full disclosure on everything.
We lost some footage.
This is episode 8 Redux, because the original episode 8 was very much lost.
Yep.
So, there may be a few things. Like, the episode 8 was more or less just like a fucking around episode anyway.
It kind of was, yeah. We didn't do a whole hell of a lot. Like, I think
we killed a couple captains, we poisoned some grog, we made a few things our bitch, but all in all, I think you guys can more than catch up to what's going on right
now. Yeah, we'll be alright. It'll be alright.
Yeah, Zach has a Caragor now.
I do.
And he's just like, wee!
Yeah, I'm just having fun.
Yeah, have you named it?
Have I named the Caragor?
Yeah.
No, I don't name Caragors.
I'm thinking its name is Spoofy.
Spoofy? I like Spoofy.
Yeah, Spoofy's cool. Spoofy's a cool guy. A cool, like, tiger, lion, dog thing.
Alright, we need to pick, like, a mission. Let's pick a mission.
Pick a mission.
Alright.
Main story mission. They're in gold.
The gold ones in the main story?
Yeah.
Ooh, what's this guy? Oh, is this going to be fire, water, force on the filthy to respond by detonating his grog stacks?
Mm-hmm. That's going to be a war chief.
Okay, let's go do that. Why not? I could fast travel.
Yeah.
But instead...
I'm going to ride there?
We're going to ride there.
Ride it. Ride the vibrations. See if you can get these other Caragors to follow you. Just be like, come, my pack.
Wow, they're having fun over there.
Yeah.
You guys enjoy yourselves.
Mm-hmm.
Whee. Yeah, because, like, I can cover so much ground on a Caragor.
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's such a shame that... Oh, Zach went ahead and bought Elven Swiftness. And to hear him buy it, guys, he had gone back and forth on it for literally 4 episodes. He's like, should I do it? And then to hear him pull the trigger... It's beautiful. It was a beautiful moment.
Yep, and you all missed it.
I guess I gotta
get off my Caragor.
Alright, but he'll go off and kill things for you.
He's gonna go have some fun.
Yeah.
He's gonna do Caragor stuff.
He's gonna go into a farm upstate, man.
Yeah.
It's gonna be fine.
Yeah. He's living on a farm. Yep. Damn it.
Yeah, you gotta wait till he's selected.
I'm so bad at, like, jumping off shit. Fire, water.
Mm-hmm.
Force Zun the Filthy to respond by dead. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta detonate, because like I said, if you detonated my grog stacks, mm-hmm. I would be pretty upset about
that.
This
war chief cannot resist the lure of destruction. Would you mind turning the volume up just like a tick?
A tick?
Yeah, because
I... You wanna hear the explosions?
I cannot hear shit.
Alright. There you go.
Alright.
Detonate! Boom. Oh, dude, there's a fucking captain down there.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's up, buddy? Who are you?
Hawk. Oh.
Hawk the Sadistic. Yeah, I just discovered... Off camera, I discovered some stuff about them. I went around and gathered some intel.
Yeah.
From people.
Yeah, this guy can be killed by a single-charged headshot, so fuck this guy. Kill him.
Yeah, yeah.
And this guy's a bodyguard of the guy that you're going up against, so...
Almost. Give me your head. Gotcha.
There you go. There, one guy completely dead.
That'll be a good point to sink. When I said gotcha, that's where the arrow made contact.
You're going too meta, man.
Yeah.
You're going too meta.
I like to go meta. Hey, what you got for me? What's this?
Oh, the guy just, like, did not give a shit. It was just like, no. No, no, not fucking around with this guy. Not doing it today. And then boop.
All right.
You still got, how many more grog barrels do you got to blow up? Couple.
A handful. Hey, what's up, guys?
Maybe that one.
Kablooey. I mean, even if... Oh.
Oh.
Oh, here's the...
Oh, collector. There's the other guy. You remember that's the other guy's... He's a bodyguard, too.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I'm just taking out the bodyguards this time, then.
Well, no. The guy will eventually show up once you, destroy all the grog barrels. The guy will come to, you know... After you destroy him, because he has to fill out the insurance paperwork.
Right, of course. Mm-hmm. And now my sword is on fire?
Yeah, now you got a flamey sword. There you go. Bam, yeah, fucking kick that dude's ass. Might want to take care of shield guy.
Yeah, I'm gonna. It's so much easier to just hit them in the head.
Yeah.
Because then it's like I don't have to worry about. Damn, I gotta get.
Yeah, back dude, you gotta. Yeah, I gotta get parrying.
Back. Yeah. We've got like a little bit of like a table adjustment set up. So hopefully the button pressing isn't like
insane.
Yeah, because it got a little crazy.
Mm-hmm.
It got a little crazy. Oh,
isn't that like captain right there, like one that you could just like kill with a single charged headshot?
Let's find out.
Nope. Does hurt him though.
Yep, he's not a fan. Oh well, I'm out.
Parry, man, parry.
I got this.
Treat it like the only friend that didn't get a spinoff, man.
Whoa.
Matt Parry.
Wow.
You have no elf shot.
I do not. It's even if I don't have elf shot, it is kind of a handy way to have like an assessment of the battle though. Oh, he's like gathering some peeps.
Yeah. He's about to sound the alarm, so you should kill that guy pretty quickly. Alright, he's dead now.
Alright. It's in the past. Did he drop an epic rune?
No. Or is it's a regular rune.
It's just a regular rune?
Yeah. But at least because it was a captain, you gained back your health.
Yeah, that's true.
You still got to destroy like three or four.
Oh, grog barrels. That's right. The whole reason I came out here.
Yeah.
Right
there. Right in front. Literally, right in front.
I need elf shot.
Oh, that's right.
Thank you for the arrows.
And now die.
And now you're dead.
There we go. See, now he's showing up. Oh my god, he still had a bodyguard in the bank.
No, this is a different dude, isn't it?
No.
Maybe he collected another bodyguard after I killed all his buddies. I don't know.
Picked him up on the way.
Is it that fast that they can collect bodyguards?
They can collect...
This guy.
They normally can't collect one mid-mission.
Hucking shit at me.
Dude, don't waste all your arrows, man.
I just wanted to get rid of the dudes that were, like, hucking things.
Okay.
Gimme. Got it.
Yeah, I'd crawl up, man, maybe, like, put some distance.
I plan to. Hey, ho-ho! Climb, damn you, climb!
Yeah, I love that you went to the side that, like, literally would just leave you trapped. You went into the archway, it's like, you cannot climb up from here.
I'm fine. This is fine.
And remember, you do have info on this this war chief. So if you wanted to, you could go into your wraith view.
Yeah,
and find out things about him.
Oh, he can see me from over there.
Yeah,
I know what you're up to. You and I have an appointment with death.
Well, you're half right.
You know what? You're not wrong, buddy. What do I know about you? What's up?
Okay. Vulnerable to stealth finishers.
And a fear of Karagors. He's invulnerable to ranged.
Yeah.
He's a summoner.
Yeah.
He has a heavy attack. My counters are not effective. He breaks block attempts. He blocks attempts for me to jump over him.
But he does have a fear of Karagors. So if you can find a Karagor to release,
mm-hmm.
he'll run away from all his dudes.
Mm-hmm. I just gotta find a Karagor. Well, first let's like annoy the shit out of everybody.
Yeah.
Let's just irritate them.
Yeah. It literally says terrorize when you drop that thing. Alright, there's gotta be a Karagor around here somewhere.
Let's see. There's some elf shot over there.
There we go. You can shoot that, and a Karagor will come.
Boop. Come on out, little Eminals.
And then it drops.
I think there's already a Karagor out here somewhere.
Yep,
there's a bunch. Who's shooting at me?
I don't know, you don't pay attention.
It's like... this guy. Fuck you. I think he's running.
No, he's not running yet. It would show if he was terrorized. It's because there are no Karagors around here. They're all over there and to the right.
They can't see me. I'm hidden.
I'm super hidden.
I'm super secretive. Hey, what's up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because you see how all the Karagors are over there?
Yeah. I see him.
He is vulnerable to stealth, though, so if you did find a way to stealthily murder him.
Especially while he's in this, like, slightly... Oh, goddammit!
Yeah. Damn it.
I know.
Screwed by a surgeon again.
Shut up, surgeon.
Okay. Oh, there we go. His fear of Karagor's kicked in. So yeah, just when this guy's gonna go fucking run and be a bitch, just, you know, follow him when he's outside of the range of all his little helpers.
That's what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
Let me get over here.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Hey, buddy.
I don't think he even knows that I'm here.
No, he's too afraid.
Damn it. Oh, damn it. I fucking hate
B,
this.
B, man. B
I'm,
drops.
I'm fucking holding B.
I mean, you say that.
I am, and I do.
feast on his ass.
Why? When I can do this?
Oh, that's right, because he doesn't know you're there.
Yep.
Oh, way to go, buddy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bloop. Oh.
Yeah, now you get a nice little cutscene where it's like, died.
Mm-hmm.
And your power went up by 81.
Is that a lot?
That's a lot. You want to go kill his little bodyguard while, you know, fucking sitting there?
Hell yeah, dude.
Because that guy kind of fucked up your shit before.
By is that being his all bodyguard over there?
Yeah, it's his bodyguard over there. Let's see if he's vulnerable to
how
range.
How do you feel about ranged?
Oh, he's vulnerable to it, but it won't, like, he's not, like, super vulnerable.
Yeah. I'll get him.
Yeah. Just go track him down. Just be like, listen, bro.
Where is he at? There he is.
He's fucking running like a bitch.
What do I know about him? Do I know anything?
No, you know nothing about him. This is complete unknown.
Well, he's a marked target now, so now I'm gonna go after him.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's up? Not dealing with you. You're not on my list. Oh.
Wow, this guy's running around fucking all over like a schizophrenic.
Where did he go?
To the right.
Jesus Christ. This guy over here.
Remember, once you... Yeah, there you go.
I'm so fast.
Yeah, there's an arrow pointing to the right.
I know. I see him.
Okay.
Well, I'm also following him on the map. Is he just, like, straight up running?
Yeah. He doesn't know what to do, so...
Is he... Because he's not green. Green normally means panicked.
Yeah. You may be able to shoot him in the head and slow him down a little bit. Oh.
All right, you know what? Oh. Somebody else has a fear of Karagoys. Sure, why not?
Yeah.
Hey, fuck your head.
Yeah. Yeah, I love that.
That's my favorite. I love tackling bitches. Oh,
he shock his ass. No, dude, fucking use your Wraith Punch.
Oh, yeah, I can just do that.
Yeah, and that way, you can fuck him up extra that way.
With an arrow in his head.
Yeah. And then, you're probably going to pop his head this time.
Kaboom! Yep.
Boom! And now they don't have a surgeon. Their entire surgical corps is now offline.
And I got... What did I get? Piece of shit rune? Piece of shit rune! Yeah. Alright, where's the other dude? Where's the other dude?
I don't know, I lost track of him. He was running away. It could be that he just, like, made it away.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, he must have made it
away. He made it. He was just running too fast.
Damn it.
You want to do another story?
Sure.
Alright.
Oop, not there.
Yep. Sorry.
Let's do another story mission. Let's at least start another story mission.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're running low on him.
Yeah, there's Frogman.
Frogman. Oh, more. Let's see. Hunt the hunters. Mm-hmm. Nazdug the Black is killing his hunters.
Yeah.
Oh, by killing his hunters. Okay.
Yeah. And then.
Eliminate the war chief, and word of your deeds will reach the Dark Lord himself. Okay.
Oh. Yeah.
Sure. Let's do that.
Yeah. Let's have the words of our. Since you don't have a Karagor, do you want to fast travel?
Yeah. Let's fast travel.
Let's fast travel.
Super fast.
Super fast.
Where's the nearest doodad?
Oh, you'd figure.
I think it's this one.
Yeah.
I think that's technically the fastest one.
The fastest one. The closest one.
Loading time. Now is the time for loading.
Yeah. You remember. You know the deal. The dealio.
You know the loading jam.
Superhero landing.
I'm having such a blast with this game.
I know. It's so fun.
Like, this is the kind of game that you can just get lost playing.
Yeah.
Like,
you can just play it forever.
Yeah.
I love how, like, they go out for jogs.
Yeah, they just...
Like, they get their Orkin Starbucks, and...
That's silly.
Whoosh. I'm getting that whoosh on.
Get your whoosh on.
Get the whoosh on.
I'm getting good at timing
that. Wow, I love that both of these missions are fucking right next to each other.
Yeah. All right. Eliminate the war chief. Mog the other.
Oh, that's the one that's standing in the way of Ratbag becoming a war chief.
Mm-hmm.
Sweet. Let's get Ratbag promoted.
Yeah. Let's promote our buddy. Oh, who's this? Oh, it's Ratbag.
Fucking Ratbag.
Why is he hanging like that?
I hear it's good for your back. There's no need to freshen the wounds today, fellas. Oh. Man. So apparently he did something wrong.
Yeah. And I'm gonna save his ass.
Again. Oh, but he got a good kick in there.
Yeah.
So way to go, Ratbag.
Could you get me down? Yep, see ya.
Ratbag's impeccable luck That's works hilarious. Once again.
I like that. Ratbag is fun.
Yeah. That didn't hurt at all. I know.
I could just kill Ratbag, though, like at any point in the game. Just kill him and end the storyline.
Well, yeah.
Pretty much?
Well,
or does that change the storyline?
There's less of a storyline if you do. Like, Ratbag's kind of like the storyline. What are the odds? Twins, what are the odds? You mean the dude named the twin and the other dude named the twin you didn't know? But the war chief's not dead. I'm going to go kill him! I love it. Just make sure you take the place of the war chief when he's dead. But he's not dead. That's because I'm going to go kill him. That's funny. Just the anger that's coming out of him. It's perfect. Hey, here we go. Ratbag's like, I got one.
That was like the weakest stab. Did you see that? Like, that was not very well animated. Mm-hmm. But we'll see how the war chief soldiers
do in the face of a true foe. All right, so now you're going up against war chief.
Berserker trainees.
Yeah, now you're going up against... like the war chief's personal guard and shit.
That's okay. I know how to do this without like getting in trouble here.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up? Come here.
Hey, don't you sense something over here, buddy?
Yeah.
Don't you want to know?
Oh, they see me.
Yeah, you can't stealth kill that guy now.
Nope. Well, I'm gonna come down here.
Yeah.
Well, looks like it's a melee.
Yep. Ballroom blitz. Ballroom blitz.
Oh, can't
yeah,
can't
that's a berserker, man. You might wanna
headshot
him. Boom. I don't even know if
there we go.
Well, hey, there's the other berserker right there.
Cool, well, that's convenient. Let's back off from that, circle around a little bit, give me a clear angle.
Yep.
Alright, well, there's that.
Now return to the training platform. At your leisure.
Yeah, just whenever I feel like it.
Yeah,
just,
you know, no rush.
No big deal.
You can't climb all the
can't
walls.
Can't climb that.
Yeah, you might want to go over there, hop over there, collect some elf shot. Yep.
Yeah, hell yeah, why not?
Mm-hmm.
Can't climb up there. How about some Caragors? How do you guys feel about Caragors? Have some Caragors.
Yeah. There you go.
Yeah, I'm going to climb up this. This looks like a climbable...
Yeah.
Climination. Hey, thanks for helping me out. Thanks for reaching
well,
down.
Well, he's a slave human,
thanks for
dude.
The hand. Hey, you're dead.
He's a slave human,
I didn't
man.
Even have to kill that dude, but he's dead now.
Oh, cool. There's a worm guy.
Yeah, yeah. I'm going to take a break from this mission to just get some information.
Well, you never know. The war chief you're going... Oh, no, wait. His bodyguard is Ratbag, strangely, even though he's fucking... And you already know about this war chief, so...
How about... You know what? I'm going to learn about this asshole.
Yeah.
Barfa, slave lover.
Ooh, how do you get a sweet monicum like that?
I'm sure I can imagine how he got that name. Yeah. Well, you're useless to me, so see ya.
So, die again.
Yep. Alright.
Alright, so
back to the platform.
Yeah.
Mog has arrived. Where's he at?
He's right up there. I forget what you knew about this guy, actually.
We're about to find out.
We're about to find out what intel you gained. Wow.
How do they have twins? They are born in the dirt. Like, they come out of the mud.
I don't know.
He can be damaged by ranged attacks and combat finishers.
All right. So, there you go. More than enough.
He leaps while striking, so that's spooky.
Yeah. Pew. Oh, yeah, and this guy's fearless, so there's no fear for you to take advantage of. Yeah, you might want to kill that guy that's just sort of, like, chilling with him. But at the very least, he doesn't have any bodyguards, so...
Except for Ratbag. Can you imagine how fucking terrifying... Whoa, hello. Wow, I did a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Let's not allow that to ever happen again.
Yeah. Fucking grab... Yeah, oh.
Whoa.
Whoa, dude.
Oh, fuck.
Last chance, man, last chance.
Oh, fuck. Why?
There you go. Fucking hit his ass again with a little bit of the... Yeah. A
little bit of that gumption.
Yeah, now kill his ass.
I can, though. Oh, fuck.
There you go. Bam!
You dead.
Other twin, that shit.
And then everybody runs away. Okay,
yeah,
cool.
And you gain full health, remember.
Oh, like, this was like a story mission, too. So, like, now Ratbag is going to be like, hey, guess what?
I'm the war chief.
Ratbag is
Yep, and Ratbag is War Chief.
And he's the only War Chief now.
No, I thought there was one other one.
Nope.
Love, he's trying to hack off his ear. Ranger, we did it! We did it! You were hanging by a fucking rope when I got here!
Oh, don't you worry. War Chief Ratbag will make sure nobody gets in the way of your dirty...
Yeah, dude, you can just do whatever you want now. War Chiefs.
I wouldn't worry about that.
Oh, Ratbag.
If only they would all be that cooperative.
Yeah, Ratbag, you're perfect.
I need a sharper blade.
Yeah, he needs it, because he's got to chop off that guy's ear to prove that he did it.
Ratbag's kind of gross.
Ratbag's duel. Yeah, it's always a duel.
Yeah, oh yeah, look at Ratbag kicking ass. Like,
look at Ratbag go.
Because that's what he does.
Yeah, promoted to War Chief.
Now he's got, like, extra armor and shit.
Yeah, he's got all kinds of specialized gear. And this whole area belongs to Ratbag now.
Cool. So now they won't attack me?
No, they still will, but they're all way, way weaker now.
Because Ratbag's a piece of shit.
Yeah, because Ratbag's a piece of shit who doesn't, like, care about anything.
All right, on the next episode of Shaving a Haircut, I'm going to blow myself up.
Yep,